Development of the North River property could be going back to square one. Good evening, I'm Hunter Petroviak. Fort Wayne City Council approved buying the 29-acre field across from Science Central in December 2017 with hopes of turning it over to developers. Fox 55's Cody Butler has been following this story from the beginning. He's live with the very latest. Cody.
Hunter, the city's ownership of this property has been controversial from the beginning. The idea was if the city bought this property, which is a gateway to downtown, it could control it and then sell it to developers. Now, fast forward to today, and the city still has not decided if it will accept the only official proposal on the table.
You know, it sat here for forever as it was.
The city of Fort Wayne has been working with developers to turn this former scrapyard into something that'll draw people downtown. Of the four companies asked to submit proposals, only the Continental Group submitted a plan on behalf of Headwaters Junction.
Looking at, hopefully, you know, the aspects of IU Medical here, that's what I'd like to see happen here.
The other three, including IU Health, missed a deadline that was extended to August. At the time, IU Health told me they were no longer interested in the property. However, the next week, it said it was still talking to the city about the property. Councilman Tom Didier supported buying the property, partly because of IU Health.
That's a great piece of property. As you can see, the beautiful view of downtown Fort Wayne here. We just have to, you know, wait and see from the processes.
Council members were hesitant to buy this 29-acre field because they didn't know what environmental cleanup was needed. Turns out it was a little more than expected.
There's still the unknown, and the market doesn't like unknowns, so I guess it's not too surprising.
Councilman Michael Branda didn't like the deal from the very beginning.
We weren't able to make any changes because we had to buy it right away because, you know, maybe we had all these buyers that were interested in the property. It just wasn't the case.
And now there's a possibility the city could start the process again and ask for more proposals.
It's a little bit slower pace than I would like to have seen happen, but I think all in all, I think something will definitely develop here in the next couple of years.
Now, right now, the mayor's office says that a committee is still reviewing the Headwaters Junction proposal. A final decision on whether or not to go after more proposals has not been made tonight. Reporting live, Cody Butler, Fox 55 News.